There's a verse of scripture in Isaiah 32:8 that says, a noble man or woman makes noble plans, and on noble things they stand, right? And so if we're making noble plans and we're standing on noble things, then every individual, every small group, every family can do something to combat trafficking.